Category Arduino Uno. Number 1. OLED Display. This project teaches you how to utilize a low power, bright, and mini OLED display. These are OLED display modules based on the SST1306 chip. Number 2. Simple Clock. When you're just starting to get your head around the Arduino platform, it can be daunting to add many components. In this project, you can connect a display to create your very own clock. Number 3. Thermometer and Hygrometer. Perhaps you've mastered the basics of using the SST1306 OLED display, so let's take it a step further. That display module can also be used with the popular U8 GLIB library, a graphics library with support for many different monochrome displays. Number 4. Mood Lamp. Imagine a color-changing lamp that automatically activates when the room is dark enough. With an Arduino Uno, you could create your own smooth-changing mood lamp. Category Arduino Leonardo. Number 5. Xbox Controller. As the Arduino Leonardo sports an Atmega 32U4, it can be used to emulate a HID device. Besides a keyboard or mouse, it can also emulate an Xbox controller. In this guide, you can learn how to program an Arduino Leonardo to do just that. Number 6. Mini MIDI Controller. This is the Unstrument, an open-source MIDI, musical instrument digital interface, controller based on Adafruit's Trellis and Arduino's Leonardo. The Trellis is a backlight keypad driver system. This build also needs 4 potentiometers and 16 LEDs to light the buttons. Number 7. PowerPoint Pointer. To remember is the hassle of trying to control your PowerPoint while you present. Do away with the mouse and keyboard, and simply use your Arduino Leonardo and a plain old TV remote. Category Arduino Micro. Number 8. Mystery Beeping Prank. Creating projects to prank friends can be a fantastic way to learn electronics. There are few things as maddening as beeping sounds coming from somewhere, but you can't find where no matter how hard you look. Thus, this project was born. Number 9. Artaboy Clone. Artaboy is the credit card-sized gaming system based on the 8-bit microcontroller, the Atmega chip 32U4. As the Arduino Micro is also based on the Atmega 32U4 chip, you could build your own. Number 10. Custom Macro Mechanical Keypad. Ever wanted to automate key presses with a single button? Maybe you'd like to speed up the process of laying out a PCB in Eagle or Keycad? Or perhaps you'd like to smooth the process when painting digitally in Adobe Illustrator or Inkscape?